My name is Aisha Reddy. I am studying in 10th standard. I have made a device called a solar mobile charger. This will help the charging mobiles where there is no electricity.
My name is Karen Jasmine. I am studying in 10th. And I am able to do this project with the help of my class teacher, Arun Machines, and the founder of the Year 2 Learning Labs, Nikhiya Shamsher. I thank for this support.
I come from a village where still there is no electricity.
It is very hard to manage without the electricity place side. Only teacher taught the idea of solar energy in Year 2 Learning Labs. I got the idea to make this electric, so from there I got the idea to make this solar mobile charger.
We have made the project device. We have made the project at device at the cost 2,200 rupees.
It is funded by Yearn.
We have used two solar panels, one meter wires, and mobile charging pin, and one diode.